Yo, what? Oh, hey, look at that. All I had to do was tap the big freaking red button.
Brand new soul sooner. Brand new sooner. Brand new slot. Brand new slot.
My unprepared ass is as ready as ever.
Dirty.
3, 2, 1.
What? Be on the other side.
Squad alive. We are off.
Reports indicate that Andross is working on some secret weapon.
Welcome. Please scan your first item.
Again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center.
I might not concentrate very much throughout this. I'm gonna be making do. There's the music. That's what we like to hear.
It's a dinosaur.
Alright, that's it. On to the next thing.
And now for something completely different.
That's the most smashing we'll have to do. Okay, I got missiles from that, that's good.
Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
And more ball bombs. This will make traversal a little bit faster. This is likely slower and optimal, but like missiles and my unprepared ass.
Again, dirty.
What hop this time?
Hi, Andrew. Joshua is a hezioshashda, which is funny considering, I skipped an
opening cutscene that he didn't skip.
So, he's definitely faster paced than I am.
Down from the heavens descended Chuck Norris, who delivered a kid.
Taking damage from the lava just because it's faster. Damn. Oh no, wrong one, didn't mean to.
No, wrong way.
What am I doing? No. Oh my god, I took a wrong turn. Like I said, I have memorized this. Oh, nice, dude. New gaming laptop, there you go. Huggy. Wee. Yeah, I've played it so much, I just know the world now, so it's not that bad. Yo, true confession, I'm forgetting where to go next. And the mama. Got it.
Hi! Hello!
That all went badly. Wave beam.
The walls will ooze green slime!
Oh, wait, they always do that.
Thank you. Nope. Do not. I'm mad at that. He is definitely going for one of the crap strats, and I am not bothering with any strats crap. He is definitely going super hard and going right through the lava. That's always so satisfying.
Try your best.
best, but you don't succeed.
Oh, not that one, the other one. There we go. I would prefer to have full missiles, regardless, because super missiles are crazy against this boss. Now he's just gonna flex on us. God, if I hadn't missed those super missiles, I had some weird targeting. I had like some targeting weirdness happen at the beginning of that. Oh well. Save point, please. Please give me save point. That was the barrier system. Dude, okay, can I tell you, these things scared me so much as a kid.
Toast.
Oh wait, I forgot, I didn't need to scan that thing. You know what, just for the hell of it.
No.
Wait, no, I already did that one. No, not going there. Okay, so Splatoon Fusion was your first. So my first Metroid game ever was Breath of the Wild. Now, the funny thing about that is KT Speedruns, who's another longtime Chozo Ghost, and got me Metroid Dread as a birthday gift. I had never played Legend of Zelda before, so I was familiar with the series. Game Boy Advance. Metroid game? I've not played Metroid. I'm unfamiliar with the series. I get too impatient and the tentacles knock me down. And these stupid tentacles. Like that right there. That. Not gonna make the mistake again. There we go. Damn it. I was too impatient and these stupid tentacles. Like that. And so Dread, or a Fusion, or a Pikmin, or a. Was like a really big first for me. Damn it. And now we come to these guys.
Don't say dirty, it's too easy.
Climbing. Now in here, we're gonna get Power Bomb. Which will then go to Power Bomb, which will then go
beyond the boundaries of Fantasia,
which will then go to Applebee's, which will then go
out of bed, and I've come in his room,
which will then go to some artifacts.
Get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters.
No.
Wait, no, we are not going this way. Never mind. We are. This is a slow way to go and get Plasma Beam, but you just kind of not fall. I did not mean to do that. What I meant to do was. All right, let's try again. Try and be a little more steady. Are we good? Can we go now? Thank you. Oh my god, I... Oh well.
D-A-N-G-E-R, shortcut!
George. Oh, we're good so far. Bang.
You need to treat your body with more respect.
And now it's dark. Means we thermal visor. All right, here's our boy. Huh, that was weird. Wow, that was fast.
The magic bullet.
Done.
Hug me, brother!
Dude, Jolly. I didn't watch Drake and Josh.
Are you kidding me, Chris?
Dude, what are you, like a little baby?
Yeah.
How it feels to chew 5 gum.
And power goes out. So now we have all the upgrades that we're going to be getting in the run, so that's good. And power goes out. I just really wish I had been able to at least get to Xela the way. I haven't streamed since I beat Metroid Prime
4.
You're right about that. Faster than he's going to beat Metroid Prime.
Oh my god.
Did you see that shot?
Oh my god.
Did you see that shot?
Hey,
you know how I said Phase on Mines is my favorite music of the entire trilogy? I need to make a slight correction. It is tied with Phase on Mines multiplayer for my favorite music of the entire trilogy. Phase on Mines music is so incredibly dreadful. Alright, he's starting Metroid Prime Essence right as I'm getting into Impact Crater. Of course, whenever I'm seeing from him, I'm getting a couple second, you know, or a few second twitch delay. Look at mean face. Urgh, angry face. Well, he'll probably... Okay, he's about done with it. No matter how much faster he is...
Dude, why is that guy so good at bowling?
Oh, he's gonna go down. Alright.
She's gone! Oh, wait. There she is!
I forgot you need to control this part.
finally awake.
I got the craziest shot on Meta Ridley.
You're one ugly motherfucker.
I'm going ghost!
Come on! Come on, make something happen!
Kill me, I'm here! Kill me!
Now it's time to bring it around town! Bring it around town! Then you do this, then this, and this, then that, and this, and that, and this, and that, and that!
Yeah, I saw you did, so I've got, I don't know if you can see this, so I've got to my right, I've got your stream going right there. yeah, not a bad time for getting twice as many missiles as you. Oh my god, dude, I got this shot on Meta Ridley that was nuts. Did you see that shot? You know what that is? That's for how much y'all hate on me for playing Doom. That's the hours of Doom when a target's flying away and you know exactly where to track it without thinking. Right, well, dude, I played with a lock-on too. Honestly, if the sensitivity weren't poorly done, like via emulation, then I would not do lock-on. Shriek bats actually don't have too small of a hitbox. The really small hitboxes, I think, are the war wasps.